Ready.
Hi. Today I am again inside our Olympia gym. Today we are going to, along with me, Joy is there. So he is going to show you how to pump up your pectoralis minor as well as the major. So let us start how to do accordingly. I mean, from drop to top, top to drop. Just see how we are doing. If you are used to it, just try your best to do it in your gym. Thank you so much. Let us start. One, two. Very good. Two. When he is doing, or if you are doing this, make sure your elbow is out. Your elbow should be parallel to your shoulder, and your rod should be down just above your nipple. 10 times. Finish. After finishing 10 times, so, attach 2.5. Again, he will do 10 more times. 2, 3. No touch, I'm just helping him up to encourage him to carry on with his weight. 8, 9, 10. Again, 2.5. Okay. 1, very good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now again we are increasing the weight. What I'll do, putting down my 2.5 and attaching 5. Okay, I'm increasing 2.5. So as the weight is high, what we are doing, we are reducing our repetition. Repetition will go up to 8 repetitions. Right. Now you see, as the weight is going high, but this elbow, right elbow is going up, left elbow is coming up. As the intensity is going high, the posture goes wrong. That's why keep it in mind and do. Now increase one more weight, please. Very good. So when you are increasing your weight, make sure you are maintaining the proper posture. See, the elbow is going out. The spotter or the helper should keep in mind that the elbow is going out. His elbow should be parallel, because ultimatum is his pectoralis should be pumped up. 7 repetitions. Now reduce the weight. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now reduce the weight, reduce 5 and attach 2.5. Very good. You guys are really helping us very well. 1, 2. Less weight, more repetition. But repetition should be according to body type. It's not that weights are less, I am doing 40 repetition, that will injure your joint. How many days do you have? 9 and 10. Now Joy will do 12 repetitions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now decrease this weight. Now the last one is, it's not so easy. If you are used to it, then only you do this exercise. Now, he will do 15 times. 14 to 15 times. Hello. Now look at his face. It's 5 there, but he is feeling a little bit shy. So carry on up to 15. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Very good going. 13. Good job. 14. Last one, 15. That's all. Thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe our channel so that we can show you more exercises in future. All the best.